Good game. I thought we were the better team. Thought we should have come away with 3 points.
Are you a bit frustrated having hit the post, hit the crossbar, and Van Persie as well having a few chances?
Definitely had more chances. I thought we created more chances and had a, unlucky not to score.
We played better, but we didn't lose.
Frustrating today though. You had the better chances.
Yeah, I thought it was a bit frustrating, but I think Van Persie's slightly off his game at the moment. But we miss Arteta.
Chelsea were quite solid, but we had too many chances. We missed too many chances.
Did you miss Arteta today? You seemed to hurry it a lot in the midfield.
Yeah, definitely missed Arteta, because Arteta is sort of the link between defence and attack, and it was a bit missing. There was too many spaces in midfield.
Certainly frustrated, and also frustrated by our apparent lack of ability to go forward when we got the ball. We're in a situation to break and go forward. We play it back.
More chances, more aggressive football, more assertive football. Chelsea were playing at 4-4, and then the forward line was held back as well. So my view would be that they came here for the draw, and they did what they had to do.
You still get third? You still think you'll get third?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's only Tottenham to beat, isn't it?